Hi, my name is Christina Thorpe and I'm a lecturer in cybersecurity in TU Dublin. I want to talk to you about the opportunities to study cybersecurity with us in TU Dublin on the Blanchardstown campus. So, what is cybersecurity? Well, cybersecurity is the practice of protecting your systems, your networks, your applications from digital attack. And that's really, really important, particularly nowadays, because we see the global cyber threat increasing and evolving year on year with a greater number of compromises being reported. Cybersecurity is an extremely dynamic space. We see new emerging threats coming out every year, and at TU Dublin we keep on top of this. We keep track, our programs are very applied and up to date, and we equip you with all of the necessary skills and knowledge for a career in the cybersecurity domain. Okay, so let's look at the options for studying cybersecurity. Our TU 758 is a 3-year Bachelor of Science Level 7 Ordinary Degree program. Our TU 863 is a 4-year Bachelor of Science Level 8 Honours Degree program. Our TU 765 is a 1-year add-on Bachelor of Science Level 7 Ordinary Degree program. And finally, our TU 885 is a 1-year add-on Bachelor of Science Level 8 Honours Degree program. And the final two there, the 1-year add-ons, can be done either full-time or part-time. So if we dig deeper into those different programs and we had a look at the actual modules that were covered, you'd notice that in our 3- and 4-year programs, the year 1 and year 2 are similar. So actually what you cover in year 1 and year 2 are general computer science modules. So you'll cover the fundamentals of programming, networking, web development, and you will kind of work on more advanced versions of those modules in year 2. It's when we move into year 3 and 4, we start to see a specialization into cybersecurity and modules. So you'll notice that there are fewer modules. However, those modules are worth twice the amount of credits that you've seen in the modules in year 1 and 2. So we have fewer, but they're worth double the number of credits. So the workload is, you know, typically expected to be double that of a 5-credit module. So we see a specialization and we start looking at things like forensics, secure communications, which involves things like encryption, and penetration testing, which is like a form of ethical hacking where you try to breach networks in order to discover where the vulnerabilities are. We also see modules like secure programming, network security, and the group project, which is a significant part of your year 3. And then in year 4, we see modules like biometrics, network security analytics, application security, mobile device forensics, business continuity management, and again, this individual project, which forms a significant part of your award. So these modules are common across the year 3 and 4 in all of our programs. So while we have a 3-year and a 4-year program, and then we have an add-on for a level 7 and a level 8, these modules are common across all of the year 3, and so the level 7 and the year 4, which is the level 8. So to wrap up, I suppose it's worth talking about the opportunities that exist in industry. And cybersecurity is one of those areas which has grown exponentially in the last probably 10 years or so. We're starting to see a huge gap emerge between the demand that is industry and the number of graduates that are actually being produced every year. So that's, I suppose, good in a way, in that there are plenty of opportunities, plenty of jobs out there, both in Ireland and globally. And in Ireland, we have lots of companies which are dedicated to security, and we have lots of other companies who have their in-house security departments. So the likes of banks, insurance companies, and then you have the big consultancy companies that are kind of dedicated to cybersecurity. So lots and lots of opportunities out there. There is certainly a huge global shortage of skills in the area. And we do certain things. We do lots of industry talks. We have guest speakers in. We have good contacts and lots of graduates actually in many of the security companies in Ireland. So we try to organize events every year just to get you guys FaceTime with these industry people to kind of discuss opportunities, maybe make some contacts and so on. So that's pretty much it. I hope to see you in the future on our cybersecurity programs in Blanchardstown, TU Dublin.